here. Have some fur armor.
My parents were fur people. I mean, very funny, not the haha
bet if a guy found out his wife was dragonborn, he wouldn't be best pleased. Men already constantly complain about being shouted at by their wives. I mean, can you imagine a dragonborn woman shouting at her husband? That would really give him something to complain about. And I thought I was clumsy.
Thank you.
myself.
Are you finished ogling the grunt, huh? I am one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Peri. Returning to High Rock, our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may consume those who remain with him. Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
Yes.
Need something?
Now ain't this a surprise?
Somebody do something!
Thank you.
someone come to